we're going to look at N, M, J, F, and T. The letter N looks like the lowercase n except bigger. The letter M looks like the lowercase m except bigger. The letter J looks like this. The letter F looks like that. Letter T looks very similar to F, but you don't cross a line through.